We should tell me what's engraved on that anklet.
Just my name.
As for instance?
Phyllis.
Phyllis, I think I like that.
But you're not sure.
I have to drive it around the block a couple of times.
Mr. Neff, why don't you drop by tomorrow evening around 8:30? He'll be in there.
Who?
My husband. You were anxious to talk to him, weren't you?
Yeah, I was, but I'm sort of getting over the idea, if you know what I mean.
There's a speed limit in this state, Mr. Neff. 45 miles an hour.
How fast was that going, officer?
I'd say around 90.
Suppose you get down off your motorcycle and give me a ticket.
Suppose I let you off with a warning this time.
Suppose it doesn't take.
Suppose I have to whack you over the knuckles.
Suppose I bust out crying and put my head in the shoulder.
Suppose you try putting it on my husband's shoulder.
That tears it. Eight 30 tomorrow evening.
That's what I suggest.
You'll be here too?
I guess so, I usually am.
Same chair, same perfume, same anklet.
I wonder if I know what you mean.
I wonder if you wonder.